I was presenting an award at the NAACP Awards this one year in 2010, I think it was. Oh, 2011. I was presenting an award at the NAACP Awards. And at that time, we were working on this film project. My managers and I were trying to get it together. And there was this talk that I might have to go and meet with the king of Tonga. And he was supposed to be in town. And they were like, look, you might have to go have dinner with the king of Tonga the same night as the NAACP Awards. I'm like, all right, fine. So I go to the awards, and then I go to the after party. I'm having a really great time. And I check my emails. And it said, the king cannot make it to dinner tonight. However, Prince is having a party and would like to invite you. Now, I was a little buzzed, so I read it as the prince. Since the king couldn't make it, the prince is having a party and would like me to attend. And I'm like, I was like, my brother calls me. He's like, did you get the email? I go, yeah. He goes, it's pretty cool, right? I go, I mean, I guess. I mean, I'm at a party right now and it's pretty good. He goes, read the fucking email again. So I read the email. I go, the king can't make it, and Prince, holy shit, Prince, because Prince was at the award show that night. And I was like, Prince, what? And so we got in the car, and my brother and my friend Daniel and I, we went to Prince's house that he was renting in Bel Air. And he had an indoor pool, and they'd covered it with glass, so it was out on the dance floor. And it was in this tiny space, maybe about no bigger than this, the entire band was set up. It was actually smaller than this, from here to that wall. That's the space that they had the entire band set up in. And Prince performed for over 3 hours, like 3.5 hours. He did Outstanding by the Gap Band for about 10 minutes. And he did like a 14 or 15 minute version of Controversy that night. It was so fucking dope. And I got hammered, and Michael Bearden was there. You know Michael Bearden? He's from Chicago. He was Michael Jackson's band leader. He's Lady Gaga's band leader now. He was the musical head on George Lopez's talk show. Anyway, Bearden and I are good friends, and he introduced me to Sheila E., and I'm hammered, and I'm just fucking hitting on her like there's no tomorrow. and then my friend Daniel was with me, and he's a really short guy. He's a good-looking guy. He's an actor. And he just walks up to Prince like nobody, like he knows him. And Prince is like really cool with him because Prince was taller than him. So he felt really cool talking to this guy. He's like, that's what it feels like. So my friend's like, hey, I want to introduce you to Prince. I'm like, how the fuck are you going to introduce? He goes, hey, Prince, this is Russell Peters. He goes, hey, nice to meet you. Like, so fucking weird. And I was having the best time. And but I drank so much that as soon as I stepped outside and the air hit me, I just puked all over the trees in the back of Prince's backyard.